Do you know that there is a vote coming up? If you are eligible to vote and you are not registered, that is very disappointing. But for those who are, please make sure to vote. Now, I don't care who you vote for, what side you believe in, but do understand that voting is important. A lot of people complain that everything's expensive. We don't have money. We're too broke. Well, voting is free. This is something free that we all can do and we all should do. Now, there's more than just the presidency on the voting ballot. There's local leaders, state leaders, propositions, measures, A, AA, AAA, AARP, D, BBC. There's a bunch of measures on there. Try and do your due diligence, do some research, and see what works and vote on those as well, because they will matter more to you than the presidency. Now, I don't care who you vote for. But I just ask that you go out and vote, do your research, do your due diligence, and try to vote that will help the mass and not just yourself. Let's not be selfish. Let's think of others. Now, this is a special election. We have Ronald Reagan and Bill Clinton going against the... I'm just playing. They're not going against each other. We have Obama and John McCain, our first black... No? Who? Oh, Trump. Yeah. Trump and Hillary Clinton. We could have our first female... Who is running? Trump and Biden? You know you don't have to vote for everything on the ballot, right? If you want, you can just skip over that or whatever. But just make sure to go out and vote, please.